Eat up your porridge.
No, I don't want it.
But you have to eat.
No.
I said eat it.
No.
Grrr. Starve then.
Are you okay? Why haven't you eaten yet? Yikes, that smells bad. I know what to do. I'm going to take a mini dispenser and take the jar out. Next, I'll fill it up with porridge. Then put it back on the dispenser. Are you ready to see the trick? It's working! Yay! Ever seen a Barbie-shaped cookie? It comes with boots, too! The Barbie cookies are all ready!
I want one!
This is for our patient! Give it a try!
It's so sweet! I want more!
And that's how you properly feed a patient!
Hey! Wake up!
Oh no! The girl rolled out of bed in shock!
Ouch! I scraped my knee! Help me! Doctor!
I'm coming! What's wrong?
I have a wound!
Oh dear! We have to treat that immediately! What should we do? I know! I'm going to inject an ointment into a Q-tip. Squeeze the other side. And let all the ointment gather on one end of the Q-tip. Apply it gently to the wound. And finish it off with a happy Band-Aid.
That definitely put a smile on my face! Thanks, Dr. Barbie! Yay! I'm gonna win this arm wrestling challenge! Arrgh, come on! Oh, I lost! Hey, you broke my fingernail! Ow!
What is going on?
Oh no!
She broke a nail!
It's Thing's fault!
No!
It doesn't matter. I've got some broken nails too. You're not special. I used garden shears to style them.
No!
Give me your hand.
You're scaring me!
Hey! What are you doing?
What?
Just leave and I'll handle this.
Oh, you poor thing.
Let me see. A broken fingernail, huh? Yikes! We need to cover it up. Aha! I'll take a leaf, please. First, I'll cover your nail with a leaf. And trim it to your nail's size. Of course, we have to make this pretty with pink nail polish. Wow. Glitter makes everything fun. How do you like your new nails?
Yay! And sparkly, just how I like it!
Wiggle your fingertips. Wow, they look so beautiful!
I want to build a tower with these blocks.
Wow, Wednesday's got earphones on. That's why she's really feeling those dance moves.
Uh-oh, she hit the girl's blocks. And one headed straight down the girl's throat. Wednesday's too busy dancing to hear the girl.
Oh no! Help me!
I'll perform the Heimlich maneuver. Come on, push it out. It worked! How irresponsible of you, Wednesday! Oh my, I can't believe she swallowed this huge block! Oh, I have an idea! Let me see this earphones case. This will do! I'm gonna pour chocolate inside the earphones mold. Close it up and let it set. Shake, shake, shake! Look, the chocolate is shaped like earphones! Even better, you can dip it in some chocolate sauce, strawberry sprinkles, and blueberry powder. Give it a taste.
No! So many flavors!
I'm glad you like it.
I need the toilet.
Wow, are those M&Ms?
There's so many of them. I want to dive in. They're stuck in my nose. Doctor, help me!
Take a seat. Show me what's wrong.
I can't breathe!
I have a solution for that. Here, I'll attach some tape with a string on it. Then I'll hook the other end of the string on this helicopter toy. When this helicopter flies, it will pull the M&Ms out of your nose. Time to fly!
Oh, my! That's a long string of M&Ms! It's really working!
What happened?
Yelling kid! Wednesday?
Helicopter with boogers and M&Ms?
This doesn't look safe! You need to find a better solution! Let me see! Oh wait, I have an idea! We can use this nose irrigator! Stick it on one nostril, and it will push all the M&Ms out of the other one! Ugh! Phew! It feels so good to breathe again! You're safe now!
Jump, jump, jump!
Oh my! Her dirty feet are staining the bed! Stop what you're doing right now!
I don't want to! I'm gonna play somewhere else!
Oh, come on!
Ow!
Where do you think you're going? Uh-oh! Is that a drill? Relax! Stop running! Come back here! Show me those dirty feet! Ugh, this is not working!
Are you okay? The doctor was chasing me with a drill!
Is that so? I have soap that smells like flowers. And it can make a flower stamp! Feet up! Look, I'll press the foam on your feet! What a beautiful flower, right? Okay, now I'm going to scrape off the dirt. Who needs a foot scrub when you have this?
That tickles!
All done! Now you can jump all you want! As high as you can!
Yay! I love jumping! No one's watching! Now's my chance to eat my candy! I have a whole bottle of it! Mmm, so good!
Why aren't you asleep yet? Oh my gosh! Your teeth are so dirty! No more candies, young lady! It's time to brush your teeth!
I don't want to!
Please brush your teeth!
Hey, I'll handle this. Thing, I need a hand.
What is Wednesday up to? Oh my! Thing has a mouth?
Let's pull your tooth out.
Ew, your broken tooth turned into a monster! I have to slice this tooth open. With a cutter. I have to make this as scary as possible so the little girl will see it. Look at all the infection inside. This is what happens when you don't brush your teeth.
No! I'm brushing my teeth! I don't want to have a monster tooth!
Wow! I can't believe your trick worked! Yay! Uh-oh! Someone's about to have a bad morning!
Why do I have so many pimples?
You're breaking my eardrums! A pimple! Yes! This is satisfying! Time to do an experiment! Uh-oh! What is she up to now? Ah, there are my rats! Well, I just need to scoop some grave dirt. Pour some in a flask. And now we'll add some snake venom. Let it all out, buddy. That should be enough.
What's that?
The final ingredient. Blood. I won't tell you where it came from. The concoction is almost ready. Let's pour it in the face mask maker machine. And add a tablet of mint. The face mask is being made. My experiment is coming together. Try it on. I'm sure this face mask will make your pimples go away. You just gotta look like the Grinch for a bit. Let's see.
You made it worse!
Oops. What happened to your face? Get out of my way!
It hurts!
Give me a moment. I'll make some better skincare. First, we need to crack an egg and pour out the white without the yolk. Then we'll give it a good energetic shake. Now that the egg white has turned into a foam, transfer it into a bottle. Look at Ken's cool new body! Watch this! Ken will squeeze out the foam when we squeeze his body. Let it drop all over your pimples. A good facial massage while we're at it. We are almost done. Wipe your face now and let's see the result.
My skin is so smooth!
We are off to a great morning now. Tips on torturing? Just Wednesday's normal Sunday read. Stop coughing. That's it. You've reached the limit of my patience. Hand me your doll so I can punish her. Wait, I have a better idea.
Let's start by shaving off her hair.
Poor Barbie!
No! Not her beautiful hair!
This is not the hair makeover she was expecting!
My hair!
I need her whole head this time. What a satisfying pop. I'm gonna fill up her head with some tea leaves. Stop coughing! I'll dip Barbie in water just like a tea bag. Then shake her like a salt shaker so the tea crumbs will come out. Mix, mix, mix. Until the water turns brown. Here, drink some hot tea for your cough.
I don't like the smell!
Ugh. On to the last resort to make you stop coughing. I'll tape your mouth shut. Ah, how peaceful.
What's happening here? Why is there tape on her mouth? This is not going to cure her cough. Why don't you try it yourself? What she needs is a cough syrup. This one is orange flavored. Here, take it.
I don't like medicine.
What? What to do? I know. I'll hide the medicine inside a soda can. I'll even add a straw to really make this convincing. Take this yummy candy soda instead. She doesn't know she's drinking straight from the medicine bottle. See? My hack worked better than yours.
Whatever. Wow, what a huge watermelon! Normally, Wednesday would use a knife to cut it open. I'd rather use a spiked bat and smash it. Hi-ya! I've never felt more alive. I should take a rest. I'll set the bat down first.
Watch out!
Huh? Ow, ow, ow! I hurt my butt!
Turn around and let me see. Spikes? Did you just sit on my bat? Oh well, a giant magnet will pull them out. Stay still.
It's pulling me too!
Urgh!
What is going on? Stop doing that to her! Just go away! Are you okay? Let me see. Oh dear, that looks painful.
I know! I can use a syringe!
You won't feel a thing when I pull it out. Ready? Take a deep breath. I'm gonna pull now. Oh my! Thank goodness we got this out!
Thanks for saving me, Barbie!
I'm gonna start with an eyeshadow. Oops, careful not to poke my eye. Wednesday, it's your turn.
I don't need that.
Oh, look, it's Thing. Is that your new style? I'm gonna need those tights, please.
This is embarrassing.
I'm gonna put these tights over my head. Then I'm gonna add blush on over my cheeks. See? They look like scales.
Humph. I can do much better than that with this coal. I'll do exactly what she did. Tights over the cheek and apply blush on. Too easy. Huh? She's applying lipstick now too? I only have coal, and it doesn't even taste good. Aha! This little flamingo can help me. Bon appetit! He's going to eat the coal for me and turn it into something soft.
You mean bird poo?
I'll use this to paint my lips. It's a small sacrifice to get my kid back. Done.
Our makeup looks perfect! Let's go to the portal.
Hey, we look like mermaids now.
That's not enough! Where are your facial accessories?
No!
Come back when you have them. Silly humans.
What should I do? Let me check my jewelry box. Oh, I found my bling gadget. Ta-da! Instant pearls on my face.
What about me? I'm going to take the pearls out of this shell. Then I'm going to crush them into tiny pieces.
Hi-ya!
So satisfying. Now dip my face in, and voila! Instant gems on my face.
You guys are back. Nice, those are cool gems. However, your hair is just a boring human hairstyle.
Oh, come on!
Let's see how the moms are doing using my magic mirror. Sebastian, come here. So I need you to ruin their plans.
There they are!
I should make use of my pincers and cut her hair off.
I love snipping!
My braid! My dear, beautiful braid. You will be missed.
She is at peace now. I know how to help you. I'll cut off your other braid as well and replace them with mermaid ones.
What? Gross. I can't believe I have colors in my hair. How's this for mermaid hair?
That looks fantastic. Who is your stylist? I'd like to pay them a visit.
I guess it's my turn to decorate my hair. Let's go. I'm gonna start by adding glitter on top of my bangs. Then I'll top it off with mermaid clips. It's simple, but so cute.
No way! That hairdo could pass for a mermaid princess's. Nice job, hairstyle is done.
This recipe book is confusing.
Watch this. I'm going to distract the crab with a fish.
Come to me, little snack. Gotcha!
Ow! Why did you pinch me?
Now I'm gonna throw this pink bath bomb in her cauldron.
Grrr.
Huh?
Watch out! It's erupting!
A bubble volcano!
Help!
Serves them right! The girls are looking for mermaid outfits this time.
This is the only fancy dress I have. This skirt is too bright for me. What should I do? I know, I'll just cut the skirt off then. There, no skirt, no problems.
Wow, nice outfit. Let's see what else you've got here. Gee, why are there so many weapons? I found something. A plain white top. Let's make it better. Set the top down. I'm gonna make a fish scale pattern using glue. Then I'm gonna add some food coloring all over the shirt. And mix them all together just like rainbow scales. My mermaid top is so pretty!
Wow, they're so nice! But armpit hair is not allowed inside mermaid land.
Give me your gum.
Why?
I'm gonna use this to wax off my armpit hair.
I don't want it back! Ugh!
Little Enid, you're up!
Where are you taking me?
Let's see how much you weigh. The weight of fish bones? That's not enough. Sebastian, go fatten them up, or I'll boil you in the cauldron.
They still don't like it. I'm gonna have to up my game. I'll cut the raw fish into pieces and pour Coca-Cola into the mix. Let's get mixing with the blender and turn it into jelly.
Wow! We get to have soda jelly? It looks so yummy! This is impressive.
Can't we go in now?
You need a mermaid tail to go in. You still have those stubby human legs.
Ugh! Our daughters are in danger, you ugly seaweed creature!
Sorry about her.
Where am I going to get a tail? I don't have the kind of clothes for that. Wait, I have a mermaid tail in my closet? Perfect!
I'll have to look for treasure in the trash. I'll make a mermaid tail out of this bag.
We're ready to swim into the portal!
Your friend doesn't have a tail? That's a garbage bag! I'll have to burn it off!
Ugh, this is embarrassing. I gotta go. These skates are fun. You wanna try these? Then give me your tail in exchange for my legs.
It's a deal! Let me do my magic! Yes! I have human legs!
I finally have a mermaid tail. Let's go save our kids.
You may now enter the portal, ladies. Good luck on your journey.
Time to chop the children.
Stop right there!
I won't let you ruin my meal.
Attack!
You're no match!
Not when there's a band around your pincers!
And a bucket over your head!
My trident is very powerful!
Thing opened the gate to free the girls! This mirror will cause the beam to bounce back on the vampire!
The evil mermaid turned into a fish!
Our girls are alive!
Wait, can you two switch places? Reunion hug!
As for the vampire fish, Sebastian might want it. Bon appetit!
Please don't hurt me! I'm innocent! Huh? Snack time!
Welcome to your new bedroom! We turned everything pink!
This is unbelievable. I hate pink. Pink clothes. Pink walls. This is going to make me puke.
I think she likes it. We'll leave you to it.
I can't stand this any longer. Time to redecorate. Starting with painting the walls black. This is going to be fun. I redecorated everything to my liking.
I think I'm going to faint.
No! This is breaking my heart.
Black and white fit me more.
Oh well, whatever makes our daughter happy. Yay! Mommy Barbie needs to rest after such a long day. It's really hard being on your tippy toes 24/7. Watch out! What's that on the carpet? Is this mud? What the? Wednesday's boots are full of mud. Stop! Incoming! Don't step on the carpet! Aha! A balloon! Oh no! Phew! I'll deflate the balloon to cover your shoe and prevent it from scattering more dirt! Huh? Oh well, it looks fashionable. Good thing my reflexes are still sharp! Phew! That was close! Today is a feast!
So sweet!
Their food is disgusting! I want to try the infamous grimace shake! Here, Dad.
That looks sweet. I want to take a sip.
Mmm, you're right. This is very delicious.
Ah.
Huh? Something's happening.
Huh? What is it?
I'm gonna puke.
Oh no, the grimace shake gave him food poisoning.
I think I'm gonna faint.
The fun is just getting started. I know, I'm going to pop it.
I don't think that's a good idea. Wah! Wednesday! Don't squeeze your pimple! Don't worry, I have makeup. Can I put makeup on your face? Just a little bit.
Ugh, fine.
Great, I'll just dab concealer on the pimple to cover it up. Perfect. You know what? Why don't I give you a full glam? I'm gonna give you some blush on too. Won't hurt to put color on your cheeks. Add some gems to your hair too while we're at it. Now for the pink lipstick. You look beautiful.
No way. Everything's pink.
I look adorable.
What? What's wrong?
Oh no! Who's that shadow?
Huh? It's the white lady!
That's it! I'm gonna fight you!
Ken versus white lady! Give this video a thumbs up if you think Ken is going to win!
Stop! It's me, Wednesday! Wednesday? What's wrong with you?
Gosh, you scared us! Tell us what's wrong!
I'm sick. My throat hurts.
Oh, you poor thing. I know, you need to take cough syrup. Open up, take your medicine.
I don't want it. I'd rather take a toxic candy.
Let me see. Toxic waste? No way. Not good for you. Maybe there's another way. I have an idea. First, I have to throw away this toxic stuff. That's better. Then I'll replace it with cough syrup. This is the perfect disguise. Done! I even have a lollipop to dip in it.
Wow, lollipop and toxic syrup? Is it my birthday? Mmm, delicious. Thanks, Mom. You're great, I guess. I'm feeling much better, too.
Yay!
Your mom is so smart.
Roller skating is Barbie and Ken's favorite part of the day.
This is not fun.
Whee! It's so fun to roller skate, right?
Wait for me.
Oh no, I'm going to fall. Whoa, whoa!
Ugh! Wednesday is hurt. Wednesday, what happened to you?
Ow, my knee. I scraped my knee.
Oh my gosh, she's bleeding. Do something.
What do we do?
I'm going to call 911. Hello? Please help my daughter. There she is. Hi, Barbie. I'm Dr. Barbie. Hurry up. Coming. Let me see what's wrong. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Let's clean the wound first. Just a few sprays to kill the germs and wipe it off with a tissue. Okay, let's patch it up with a Band-Aid.
Pink and glittery? Ew, no way. Use this instead.
A tampon? How can we… Oh, I like that idea. The tampon can also stop your wound from bleeding. I'll just tie the string around your knee. All done. Nice! Dr. Barbie is the best! I'll leave now.
I'm so glad our daughter is safe.
Wednesday, are you here? Whoa! Is this spider web? I think I swallowed a spider. Gross! Oh, dear! Wednesday's room is so messy! Why are there wrappers and crumbs all over the place? I can't believe she left her chemicals lying around! Thing is messy, too! You! Clean up!
Okay, okay, I will! Ugh. I'm gonna pick up my clothes. I'll hang them up right here. I can do this. Hi-ya! Happy? All done!
Perfect! Good job! As for Wednesday's mess, let's get cleaning! Let's start off by sweeping up all these dirty wrappers. We gotta collect all these cobwebs, too. Just spin it around the dusting brush. Oh my, it's stuck! Ew! That almost looks like cotton candy! I'm gonna use a sticky slime to pick up all the chip crumbs. So gross! It's so sticky, it won't let go! What's that smell? I should spray perfume around here. Ah, that's better. Oh no! Droplets of perfume are falling into the chemical solution! What? Oh no! You just triggered an explosion! I'm back. What happened here? Oh well, this cotton candy is yummy. Who's at the door?
Hi, Wednesday! Will you go to prom with me?
This guy is exactly my type. He even has his own thing. Ugh, so cringe. Sorry, I won't be your prom date.
Wait!
What? Why aren't you going to prom?
Can't you see? I don't have a dress.
That's no problem at all! I have a dress for you! Ta-da!
What? A pink dress? It's a big no!
Okay, I guess it's time to call for help! Who is Barbie calling? Oh, she's here! This girl was attending a funeral! I'm so sorry for your loss! I'll give you money in exchange for your black dress! The pink dress is yours! Nice fit! And the black dress goes to Wednesday!
Yay! I like it.
Yay! Okay, go back to the funeral!
It's time to party.
I'm so sad. I don't have a date. I wish Wednesday was here.
Hey.
Huh? Wednesday! You came! Wanna dance with me?
Check out my sick moves. Watch this.
Oh, she looks so happy!
My daughter is growing so big!
How do you like my dance moves?
You're a natural! I'm good at dancing too!
Even fingers are enough to dance like a diva! Ha! Now it's your turn to boogie! Thing sure is getting all that tan! Maybe it's time for a nap! Uh-oh, you're scattering sand all over Wednesday's blanket! A giant shadow is coming! This only means one thing!
You messed up my blanket!
Whoa!
My feet are full of sand, too!
I can't step on my blanket with all this! A skull? Now is not the time for Halloween decorations! I'll tuck the skull into the corner of the sheet, as well as some bombs and other things to hold the corners of the sheet up. Prepare a towel and a bowl of water that I can dip my sandy feet in. The water washed the sand off my feet. And a towel to dry them off. Now I can relax on a clean blanket. Where there's a will, there's a wave.
Woohoo! Time to play in the sand! I'll bury my legs while I'm at it. Something's moving underneath the sand! Huh? What's that? It's a snake! No, no, no! Get away from me, you slimy venom! Oh no! It bit me!
Looks like someone needs a hand. I'm coming, Enid.
Watch out! Now Thing has a sea urchin splinter. These two are just having a prickly day.
What's going on with those two? Ugh, why do they always cause trouble? We're gonna need glue. I'll pour glue around Thing's splinter, and then it will be easier to pull out. See?
Whoa! My turn, my turn!
For the snake bite, we're gonna need a double pumper. This will easily pump out the venom from both bite marks.
This is an outstanding gadget! Huh? The snake is back!
Scaredy cat. This little venom is my friend. This model is pretty!
Wednesday, look!
Huh?
Your skin is peeling from too much sun. Ew, you've got bonito flakes.
What? Jeez, it's all over my arms. I know, I'll use a roller to peel it all off. Hooray! I'm gonna have brand new skin in no time. Phew, it's all gone now.
You're like a snake. Ah, time to get a tan.
You dare laugh at me? I have a plan for you. Let's go, Thing. Just gonna pour sunscreen all over Thing's palm. Fantastic.
Did I hear something? Oh well.
A sunscreen handprint means that area won't get tanned. Good job.
I can't wait to see my tanned body. What the? A handprint? How did this happen? I can't have an uneven tan. I need a darker foundation! I must cover this!
Ah, this day just keeps getting better and better. These girls just wanna have sun! I need to stretch my arms.
Ew, you have hairy armpits! Insects are living in that jungle! Wednesday, look at your armpits!
Well, this is embarrassing. Lollipop? I need you to give me that.
No! What are you going to do?
Well, lollipops are sticky, so I can use it to wax off my armpit hair.
That's actually smart. But I can't eat a furry lollipop. Good thing I have another one.
And I have another hairy armpit. What to do? I see you have another lollipop there.
Oh, a lollipop holder! This fancy girl will protect my lollipop for me.
Gimme!
Fine! Feel free to use it!
Huh? Why is it not working anymore? Come on, just wax it off! This is useless.
You did a good job, my pretty protector! Don't get salty now!
Enid's relaxing with some yoga, but Wednesday's frustrated about something. Ugh, the sun is hurting my eyes. These glasses better help. What? Where are the lenses? Oh, come on! What now? Enid looks so focused on her yoga. She won't notice if I do something with her yoga mat, right? Thing, I need your help. A cutter? Oh yes, this is a great idea indeed. I see. Thing is cutting off a piece of the yoga mat. One corner shouldn't hurt. Good job. Now I'll cut an arch. Then poke a hole in both ends. The tips of my glasses can easily fit into the holes. Voila! Instant visor! The sun won't bother my eyes anymore. Huh? What happened to my yoga mat? Oh, how the tables have turned. It's Wednesday's turn to relax, and Enid's turn to be frustrated. Nothing beats cold charcoal ice cream on a hot summer day. Huh?
Oh, Wednesday, come join me! Let's swim! La la la!
So annoying. Fine, I'll go swimming. Yay! Huh? Ugh! This sand is too hot! My foot just got fried! Hold on! Oh dear! Her skin just melted off from the heat! This is disgusting. Ice cream? Maybe the coldness will soothe my foot. What am I gonna do? The sand is too hot.
Hurry up, Wednesday! This is so fun! Whoop, whoop.
A pool noodle? Thing? Go get it. Hurry!
Row, row, row the boat gently down the stream!
Look at my swimming skills! Huh? My pool noodle! I can't swim! Help me!
Pool noodle and an axe? Guess she'll do some crafting first before saving Enid back there! I'll chop the pool noodles into pieces and use tape to secure them under my feet. Great! I can walk on the hot sand without burning my feet.
Help me! I almost drowned!
Ah, the sun is out! The perfect time to get a tan! It seems Thing wants Wednesday to look in the mirror. Go away. Let me see. What? I'm so red! It's time to roll myself in sunscreen. I'm gonna pour sunscreen on the tray. Roll it out and paint myself with it. I need this redness gone. On my arms and feet too. And my chest. Thanks for the hand, Thing. Wednesday's body is covered in sunscreen! Just don't stand against a white wall or you'll disappear! You look like a ghost!
Wait, what? I'm still pale? I also look like a ghost!
Sunscreen and a coconut drink?
I know!
I'm going to pour sunscreen into a bowl and mix it with cacao powder. Then I'm gonna mix it until it turns brown. I'm gonna take a paint roller and roll it all over my body.
Gotta make sure I coat every inch of my skin. Who needs the sun when you can get a DIY tan?
Huh? Ugh, you copycat. Well, I guess it's true what they say. Opposites do attract. I want to watch a movie while relaxing by the pool. Ugh, I can't see the screen. The sun is too bright. Uh-oh, someone's behind you! What? Am I seeing things or is that a talking box?
Silly, it's me, Enid!
This box looks useful. I've got it. I'll cut out a phone-shaped hole on top of the box. I just need something to paint it black. Hi there, little squid. It's time for a little squishy game. I'll use the squid ink to paint the box black. And polish it with a paint roller. Now I'll just set my phone over the hole. And put the box over my head. Great. I can see the screen properly. Ah, I get to watch my favorite show while my body gets a tan. What a perfect life.
Wow, there's a real mermaid in the pool! I want to play with her!
And I want to eat her. Let's catch her with a net.
Help me!
I'm gonna fry this fish.
Let's go play!
I'll help too. Pull! Pull!
Yes, we caught her! Ugh, what are you doing to me? Oh my gosh, a mermaid!
It's lunchtime.
No, no, don't eat her! Get away from me! I'm going back in the water! Stay away from me, humans! No! I want to swim with her! You scared the mermaid away!
My pool shoes. I have a great idea! I'll draw a huge fin tail and glue my pool shoes in the middle. Then I'll cut it out and cover it with sequins, just like a real tail. I just created a mermaid tail! Look how shiny it is! I have fins too! Mermaid girl, let's swim together! Whee! I'm a mermaid!
Ugh. Now my lunch is gone!
Oh. Things stubby fingers look like sausages.
Oh, come on!
Just let me eat!